everyone. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I am Lavella, and we are continuing our Let's Play Stardew Valley. I am having so much fun with this game. As I mentioned before, I'm playing several versions at the same time. One on my phone, and one on the PC. Well, I think I have, what, 4 or 5 different maps going at the same time on the PC? So, yeah. I'm a little, obsessed. Oh, I was going to say, my little things weren't breathing over there. Alright, so I'm pretty excited about today. I really, really, really hope that the cows are ready. But let's do this. Living off the land, fall's almost here. It's arguably the most lucrative season for farmers. So make sure you're saving some money to buy new seeds. If you haven't upgraded your watering can by now, it's probably a good idea. Well, we have. Thank you very much. Fortune teller. Spirits are neutral today. That's fine. Weather report. Storm. Nice. We still don't have the stuff to make. No, we need an iron bar. I don't even think we have bat wings, do we? No. Yeah, we're not even close. Ugh. I would really like to be able to get some battery packs. But, I'm trying to get ahead of myself. That's the downside to playing multiple maps. Yeah, we checked everything. Okay. What is this? My knee's acting up again, and you know what helps rubbing the darn thing with hot pepper. Trouble is, my supplies run dry. If you've got one to spare, I'd be much obliged. Absolutely, George. We absolutely do. Hot pepper for George. Knee therapy. Bless his little heart. Alright, Aria. We have water. See, I'm not really sure the water is helping. Some of them are growing, some of them not so much. So, you know, who knows? Who knows? Alright. Too young. We have chocolate milk! And I know this one's too young. Yo. Okay. Awesome sauce. Let's make sure they still have hay. Yes, they do. Okay. In case you don't know, if you have grass like this, they'll eat the grass. And they won't eat your hay. So. Okay. Let's harvest. And we're not going to replant those because there's not enough time. We only have 3 days left in summer. It's too long for those. This sorted and then we'll water. I know it's a waste of time to come up here and do this and all that, but it's just my inventory. Yes, we can do that too. All right. Thank you. do it. We're gonna make our first cheese. So excited. Okay. I guess we'll go ahead and water. I want to hurry up and turn it down. Go ahead and water the crops. Pretty sure we're gonna be out of water here in just a second. Yep, there it went. Okay, everything is watered. So we need to go see George, and we need to go to the community center. Oh, that's still going. I was hoping it'd be almost finished, or finished. We'll give it a minute. Cheese. That's so good. Oh, we need it for the community center. Okay. Want some sauce. All right, let's go see George. Hey, George. You have hot pepper for your knee. George. Whoop. We have to grab that before Abigail can stir here. All right, George, where are you? Nobody has good trash today? What's up? Yes, George. You trying to run away from me? I can't talk right now, miss. Yes, you can. My favorite program is on. Well, you know what? It's worth a minute. Hey, get back here. Took you long enough. Well, it's getting spicy at least. Thanks. How do you know how spicy it is? You're not supposed to eat it. You're supposed to put it on your knee. 200 gold. Thank you for donating to the Big Barn Fund. Alright, what were we doing? Oh, community center. Let's go do that. Do we have any? We can give him. If we see Harvey. Are you at work, Harvey? No. It's closed. Are you out here getting a suntan? Hopefully when you're wearing sunscreen. I don't see them. Alright, alright, alright. Yay! Oh, good, good, good. We can use another one of those. And cheese. For the artisan bundle. We need honey. Truffle oil, goat cheese. Yeah, we need to get goats next after we get our barn upgraded. Okay, okay, okay. Fall crops, we've already turned into corn for that. That's good. Animal bundle, large, 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 large. Wool, and okay, okay. Alrighty then. We're making progress, we're making progress. Yes we are, yes we are. Can't find Harvey. Hi Demetrius. How's the farming business going? It's tomato season, isn't it? Yes it is. I can imagine it being pretty peaceful working outdoors with plants all day. Yeah. To the moonlight jellies on the 28th. Okay. Okay, she just came out of there. And it's locked. Is Harvey cheating on me? Let's irritate Pam. You don't need that, Drake. Oh, hi there, farmer. Hi there, drunk. I don't often chit-chat with strangers. No, because you're usually sucking the bear down. Ah, she snuck past me. She's like, yeah, well, I'm tired of being nice. Just going to shove you out of the way and go anyway. She's going to slip right past, me. Seen Harvey? And by the way, this kid was sitting here by himself yesterday, unsupervised, by the ocean. Dad was telling me about our national enemy, the Gotora Empire. They sound like a ruthless bunch. Oh, I didn't know they were our enemy. I've been buying from them. No wonder her stuff's so expensive. No, we're not going to talk to you. We know. You're just here for the sound of the ocean. Don't let me be a bother. I wonder where Harvey went. That ain't him. That's pretty boy. Could he be in the saloon, maybe? No. Oh well, we'll catch him on another day. Not that big a deal. Let's go get our preserves going. Was walking through here one day, recently. Not on this map, I don't think. But anyway, a squirrel ran into this tree just as I was walking by and an acorn fell down and I got it. I was like, oh, I stole his acorn. No, I didn't say it out loud. It was in my head. But yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Yeah, so. We need a bomb. A big bomb. Yes. Okay, this cheese we can keep. And we'll just put this one. Gotcha. Let's grab corn. Sure, why not? Okay, fruit. Seeds. That's ancient. Yeah, I want to wait for the greenhouse for that. And then we have our cheese. We have lots of food. You know what? Let's just sell this cheese. We want the money. We'll get better cheese later. And we'll have more cheese tomorrow, so. Okay, it's 8:20. We have energy. What should we do? Thinking maybe we do a little more fishing. I know, I seem to be doing a lot of that considering I said I don't like the fishing. I may actually learn to like it once I get better at it. And how do you get better at something? Practice. Besides, it's something we can do right here on our farm. I don't have that much energy left. We're good on wood and stone right now for our next build project. A few more gold to add to the coffers. To the coffers, to the coffers. Come on. Good. Working on the six pack. We're catching a couple. We have plenty of soda for going into the mines. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, Cletus. Oh. Almost lost that one. Wow, that one was a fighter. We're almost out of energy. We're getting pretty low. About time for bed anyway. just one more, but then we got garbage. Okay, this is the last one. We gotta get in the house. I don't want to have to pay a fine for falling asleep out here. Okay, well. Oh. We made it. I was holding my breath. There we go. 276 for that cheese, and it doesn't even have a star on it. And it's not even goat cheese. So, yeah. The struggle is over. It's easy peasy now. Easy peasy. It's raining. I forgot it was gonna rain today. Oh wow, we're still tired. Good humor. A little extra luck. Clear and sunny tomorrow. Okay. Good morning, Aria. Let's go take care of the animals. And, oh, they're going to stay in the barn anyway because it's raining. So they're going to eat the hay. But let's see if we can get any milk. Too young. I'm not sure I like the fact that I can milk them while I'm facing their butt. We got three milks. Awesome sauce. Awesome sauce. Alright, mushrooms. Obviously, you don't have to worry about watering the trees or the crops. Or the puppy. Okay. Oh, we're at 10K. We only need 2 more K and we can upgrade our barn. Upgrade our barn. Upgrade our barn. Alright, okay. Let's see what we have. Star, and okay. What? Oh. Well, I was gonna say we're going to the mines, but my timer just went off. So I guess what we're gonna do is I'm gonna pause the clock. I guess I'll wrap this up, and when we come back, we will go to the mines and see how far we can get, because we really need some iron ore, because I really need to upgrade that axe so we can chop hard wood. Because we need hard wood to make more cheese presses. Thank you so very much for taking the time to watch my video. I really do appreciate it. I'm having a blast. I hope you're having fun. That's the whole point. I don't do the editing. I don't do the perfect thumbnail. I don't do all of that. I just play. I'm just playing to have fun and hoping there's at least one person out there having fun with me. That's it. So thank you again, and we will see you later.